Hi, people. I gotta show you something. You know, Jonathan Kleck is an artist, and he did this in 2001, but I want to show you this. He did this art of locusts coming out of a pit in 2001. This is what he showed. So I turn my head and look outside, and I see the same exact thing right where I sit. I turn my head, and here it is. And here's the date and the time. It's the crescent moon. This was last night. Well, it's a plane up on top. And the moon was right out my windows. So dark out last night. Look, you can't even see the rest of the moon. Like, it was that dark out. Look at that. And my computer's breaking. Crosses. See, they're all cross shapes. Well, we're gonna do it out of electric, huh? Well, I wanted to show you that, and just, you know, he's suffering, man. And because people don't listen and they leave terrible comments, that it's always about him, and well, yeah, it's his life. Oh, because he shows pictures like this and stuff like that. Well, I just wanted to show you this, that I'm watching it, I see this, and then I turn my head and it's right outside my window. Proof, ain't it? This is where the electric goes in to a cat, and he made out of the cat, he bought this, and he made a locust art coming out of the pit, and then he gets hit with the what it's for, and it blows his mind that he was doing this in 2001, and he didn't even read the Bible. Back then, he didn't know anything at the Bible. And in all his art, he has everything that later was revealed to him. All right, let me go. I don't want to take too long. This is just mind-blowing. Right out the window, right across from where I sit.